mix and match colors?
Well, that's a very, very deep question, because for me, I don't have a favorite color.
Okay.
I just pick patterns. I deal with patterns mostly. If you look at my present, my devil collection that I just did a photo shoot a few days back, it's a mix of all colors. You can't say that this is this guy's favorite color. I mixed red. Okay, you have here now, this is part of my collection. You have leopard skin. I deal with prints. So basically, you have black, you have gold, you have green, you have red. It's just a mixture. It just makes it all so colorful, like the rainbow.
Okay, so speaking of mixture of colors, let's go check out Fashion Fusion.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.
Fashion is like a way of me bringing what I have in me, because it's a way I use to express who I am. That's how fashion is to me. I feel very relaxed whenever I'm on the runway, you know, or wearing an outfit trying to showcase the designer's work.
Fashion is a lifestyle, you know. We got to showcase, wear whatever we feel comfortable with, you know, that's it.
Fashion is lifestyle, fashion is ethic to me. Fashion is all, fashion is life.
Yo, for me, fashion is all, it's a lot. Fashion gets to do with different culture coming together, like clothing in general.
Well, I think I'm going to say fashion is natural.
Okay, I can't really give a definition, but fashion is like life. Everything you do is related to fashion, from the way you walk, to the way you talk, to the way you dress. Everything is fashion.
Well, in my own words, though a lot of people take a misconception about fashion as something on the trend, but fashion, I say, it's your own style. What you wear to fit you depends on what you wear and how you wear and when you wear. It has to do with the who. The what you wear, where you wear, and when you wear. That's fashion for me.
Fashion is life. It's basically my life. That's what it is to me.
Fashion is life. Fashion is something you can't just do without.
In words, I define fashion as something that lives within, comes from the inside, you express yourself. Just something that speaks about you.
Well, fashion is just the way you represent what you put on your body, because if you don't put clothes on your body, that's madness. So the way you put your clothes together, I think that's fashion.
Fashion for me is a way of expression, the way of creativity, the way you put yourself, express yourself through clothes and sewing. That's all. And it's wonderful.
Fashion to me is like my life right now. Fashion is everything I depend on. Wear clothing is fashion as well. Dresses, earrings, everything is fashion.
But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash, we don't care.
I like blue, I like red, and I like black.
The color combinations that I like to match on is, I think, navy blue and light blue. I like that kind of trend. It works for me.
For me, I always go with black, like a model, like I'm always on black. And sometimes I prefer yellow, red, yeah.
Well, three color combinations I like to do. Anything white, black, and any color goes. Those are universal colors.
Woo! Red, white, black.
Pink, black, and blue. Thank you.
I could go with any color, because I'm a lover of colors.
I love green, white, and black.
Ooh, purples, blue, and black. Because black fits with everything. Purple is because I like to be flashing, and blue because blue is my favorite color.
I have the black, I have the brown, and I have the white.
I'm a lover of white and black. So on a daily basis, if I don't put on black, see me with black. I mean, if I don't put on white, see me with black. But at this point, there's no black, there's no white. So I don't know what people would think about that, but I love white and black.
Ash, black and white. White is my favorite color, because let me say, I won't call myself an angel, but I was trying to be an angel. It signifies cleanliness. And black, I love to come out on black. When you try black on black, man, you stand out and you slay. Ash will give us pass. Or just a mixture on a black outfit. Then when you combine three of them, you should know the results. I shouldn't say that.
I like black, black top, blue jeans, and any color for sure.
Black, white, and gold. I just love them. They're like neutral colors. Black and white, neutral colors. Black, golden brings it out. Yeah.
I'm not really into colors. I like to go with plain colors. I like black a lot. And blue, like the primary color in what I'm wearing is blue. So I love black and blue a lot.